MetaTrader for Terminal is the most popular platform for trading Forex. In this video, I will show you how to download the terminal from one popular broker's website and install it on your computer. We'll also show you how to configure it for problem-free operation. Now, I will show you how to download MetaTrader for Trading platform. Log into your profile in IC Markets and then go to download page. Once you are there, scroll to the section where you can download the MT4 platform. Click download MT4 and go to the folder where you downloaded the installer. Double-click on the installer and the installation process will start. A window will appear for security warning. Click there, run and then yes. IC Market setup window will start. There click settings. We go this way in order to choose where exactly to install the terminal. Otherwise, if we click next, the terminal will be installed to the default folder. On the next step, after clicking settings, a new window will be shown. Then click browse to choose a folder where you will install the MT4 platform. And you have to go to the folder you want and create a new installation folder. Do not forget where you created this folder. You will use it later. Once the folder is chosen and created, click the next button and the installer will finish the process. Once the process is complete, click finish and the MT4 terminal will launch automatically. Then wait a few moments so the terminal to find all the servers available until this moment. Once it is finished, click cancel button. And a new window will pop up. Here you have to log in, use your account number and password provided by your broker. Log into your account. You are ready. When you finish the installation process and log into your account, now it is time to configure the MetaTrader for Trading platform. Here are the steps you have to check. Go below Market Watch and right-click with your mouse and choose Show All. This is important because you have to see all currency pairs. Sometimes brokers have pairs with suffixes and the traders make mistakes using wrong currency pairs, which are not enabled for the current account. This is a very common mistake by the traders. Now, once you see all pairs, check carefully which pairs are activated. When you are sure which one is active, you can go to the next step. Go to the top menu and click Tools and choose Options. In the Options window, there are obligatory configuration steps. You see a few tabs there. The most important is Expert Advisors. Click Expert Advisors tab. In the Expert Advisors tab, you have to choose and set ticks for. First, allow automated trading. 10. Remove the tick for disable automated trading when the account has been changed. Remove the tick for disable automated trading when the profile has been changed. Remove the last tick if it is there, but basically this is removed by default. Set tick for allow DLL imports. That's all, and click OK. One last configuration and step that you need to do is to show in account history all the trades. This is due to the fact that some expert advisors need to see all finished trades in order to work properly. So here are the steps. In your terminal, usually it is located below the charts, or if you do not see it, on the top menu choose View Terminal and it will appear. There choose Account History tab. In Account History, right-click with your mouse and choose All History. This way you will show all the available trades for your account and allow the robots to work without any problems. Congratulations! You have completed downloading, installing and configuration of MetaTrader 4. With these steps, you finished the major configuration of your MetaTrader 4 trading platform, and now you can go and install your expert advisors for automated trading and enjoy forex trading with fully automated systems. If you have any questions about the video, do not hesitate to comment.